Hello everyone, welcome back to Jakarta Tips. Today I'm here at Taman Mini. That's one of the greatest spots in Jakarta.
Sitting lonely in my room again, trying to find the words to say, but nothing comes out. I am looking for the better days, seem like they just stay away whenever I try.
Taman Mini built a model of each of the houses from Indonesian provinces.
My friends keep me out and it hurts every time. With all the emotions I built up inside, oh why can't I? Will someone look for me if I disappear? No matter how much that I scream, nobody hears. But I see the light from far away, it's down the line.
This lake has recently been opened, which is a model of Indonesia, and you can see the whole country of Indonesia from above. In Taman Mini, you can visit museums, theaters, bird park, gardens and parks, religious buildings like mosque, church and Hindu temple. From this view, you can see the whole country of Indonesia. This castle is very beautiful.
I can see the light from your bedroom door. You've been staying up late, I don't know what for. Let's watch the spinning blades of the ceiling fan.
Taman Mini is so big and I cannot visit it all in one day.
I'm not afraid to die.
From here, you can see the islands of Indonesia. I try to film my every moment in Jakarta and enjoy Jakarta with you. You can see the light from my bedroom door. I've been staying up late, I don't know what for. But I'm here if you need. This place was closed during the coronavirus pandemic. I love this view. My goal is to show the beauty of Jakarta and Indonesia to the people of the world. I suggest you to ride the cable car first in Taman Mini so that you can see all the sights of Taman Mini from above.